Good morning, students. How are you all today? Hope you all are doing well. Okay. So today's our subject is phonics. Building blocks, phonics. Okay. Take out this book from your bag. Phonics. Okay. Have you all take out this book? Okay. And take one pencil also with you. Keep it aside and open the page number 4. Can you see here page number 4? Okay. So here there are some letters which we can see the phonic words. Okay. So here we can see few letters and we'll see here how it sounds like. What is phonics? Phonics means what? जो हमने LKG में सीखा था. Phonics means sounds of the alphabets. Phonics means sounds of the alphabets. Like A says A, B says B. Correct? याद आया? Okay. So here there is recap, revision for LKG. Okay. So here we can see few alphabets. First of all, we will see how it sounds like. Okay. See here. We can see here F. Small F. So we can see F sounds like fa. F sounds like fa. Next is R. R sounds r. R sounds r. Next letter is M. M says ma. M says ma. Next alphabet is B. B says ba. B says ba. Next letter is K. K says ka. K says ka. Next letter is L. L says la. L says la. Next letter is H. H says her. H says her. Next letter is P. P says pa. P sounds pa. Okay, next alphabet is S. S sounds sa. S sounds sa. Next alphabet is T. T sounds ta. T sounds ta. Next letter is N. N sounds na. N sounds na. And last alphabet is D. D sounds da. D sounds da. Okay. We all know each letter sounds what. Okay. Now again come to the page number 4. First letter is F. F sounds fa. F kya sound karta hai? Fa. So here we can see two pictures. One is balloon, one is fish. And letter is F. So what sounds F? Fish. Correct. फर साउंड क्या करता है फिश या बलून फिश करेक्ट सो वी हैव टू सर्कल द पिक्चर विच हुज नेम बिगिंस विद द साउंड ऑफ गिवन लेटर सो एफ साउंड्स फिश सो वी हैव टू सर्कल द फिश हियर सब लोगों को फिश को अभी सर्कल करना है सर्कल द फिश हैव यू ऑल डन विद दिस सबने फिश को सर्कल किया क्यों फिश को सर्कल किया बिकॉज एफ साउंड्स फॉर सो फिश एफ फॉर फिश एफ एज इन फिश सो सर्कल द फिश नेक्स्ट लेटर इज आर आर साउंड्स र आर साउंड्स र सो हियर वी कैन सी टू पिक्चर्स अगेन पेंसिल एंड रोज Pencil, rose. So, tell me which sounds r? Rose sound correct? So we have to circle the rose here. सबको अभी यहाँ पे rose को circle करना है. क्यों rose को circle किया? Because R sound rose, R sound R and R for rose. So circle the R rose. Circle the rose. Now come to the next letter. It is M. M sounds M. M क्या sound करता है? M. Okay. So here we can see two pictures. Goat and mango. So what sounds ma? Mango sounds ma. Correct. So we have to circle mango. सब लोग अभी mango को circle करेंगे because M sounds ma. M as in mango. Okay, finish. Now come to the next letter. It is B. B sounds B. B sounds B. So here we can see two pictures. B as in bat and B as and this picture is for tree. We can see here. No, it is nest. What is this? This is nest. See here we can see one tree. And on that tree, there is one nest. Can you see this nest? Okay. So, here two pictures. Bat and nest. So, what sounds B? B sounds B. So, bat. So, abhi yahan pe aapko bat ko circle karna hai. Okay. Have you all finished this? Now, come to the next letter. That is K. K sounds K. K sounds K. In this pictures you can see here one butterfly and one kite. Butterfly and kite. So what sounds K? Kite sounds K. Correct. So we have to circle the kite. Why we circle the kite? Because kite sounds K. K sounds K. So we have to circle the kite. Now come to the next letter. It is L. What is this? This is L. So here again we can see two pictures. One is moon, another is lamp. So V sounds L, L sounds L. Correct. So lamp sounds L. So we have to circle lamp because lamp sounds L and L says lamp. Finish all this? Okay. Now come to the next page. Page number 5. Again here we can see one letter. This is H. What sounds H? H sounds H. H sounds H. So here we can see two pictures again. Apple and hat. Apple, hat. Which sounds H? Out of these two, hat sounds H. So here again we have to circle hat because hat sounds H. H says H. Finish. Now come to the next letter. It is P. P sounds P. P sounds P. Here we can see two pictures. Umbrella and pan. Umbrella and pan. So pan sounds P. Correct. So here we have to circle pan because P sounds P and P says pan. Okay, so circle the pan. Now come to the next letter. This is H. Sorry, S. What is this? This is S. S sounds S. S sounds S. So here again we can see two pictures. One is for sun another is fox. So which sounds s? Out of these two pictures, sun sounds s. Correct? Sun sounds s. So here we have to circle sun because s says sun. S sounds s. So circle the sun. Come to the next letter. This is T. T sounds T. T sounds T. Here again two pictures are there. Cat and tab. Cat and tab. So here which picture sound T? It's a tab. So circle the tab. Finish. Now come to the next letter. It is N. N sounds N. N sounds N. Here we can see two pictures. One is leaf and this is net. This is leaf, this is net. So which sound N? Correct. Net sounds N. So here we have to circle net. Okay, finish all these things. Now last letter, it is D. D sounds D. D sounds D. Here we can see two pictures. This is tortoise and this is duck. Tortoise, duck. Out of these two pictures, which sounds D? Okay, correct. Duck sounds D. So we have to circle the duck because it sounds D. Understood all these phonic pictures? Now come to the next page. Page number 6. Page number 6. What we have to do on this page? Name each picture, write A to complete the word. Now we have to complete the spellings here. We have to complete the words. We can see a few pictures and we have to complete the spellings. Okay. How we can complete the spellings? By writing A. Okay. Fine. So here we can see one pan. What is this? This is a pan. So what is the spelling for pan? P, A and pan. But A is missing here. Correct. So we have to write A here. A missing hai na yahan pe. P, A and pan. To wahan pe hum log A likhenge. So now it sounds like P, A and pan. Complete the spelling. P, A and pan. Have you all finished this spelling? Now come to the next spelling. What is this? This picture is for hat. We can see here hat. The spelling is again missing. What is the spelling of hat? H-A-T. Hat. But A is missing here. So we have to write down A here. Humko yahan pe kya likhna hai? A. Now read the spelling once again. H-A-T. Hat. H-A-T. Hat. Finish. Now come to the next picture. This is a tap. What is this? Tap. So we have to finish this spelling. T-A-P. Tap. T-A-P. Tap. But where is the A? We have to write A here. A nahi likha hai, to hume yahan pe A likhna hai. So that we can finish the spelling of tap. Okay. So now you can read T-A-P, tap. T-A-P, tap. Finish. Now come to the next picture. What is this? Correct. This is jam. You all like jam? Sabko jam pasand hai na? Okay. Then what is the spelling of jam? J-A-M. But where is the A? A is missing here. So we have to write A here. Now the spelling is complete. J A M, jam. J A M, jam. Correct? Now come to the next picture. What is this? This is a bag. Kya hai ye? Bag. So what is the spelling of bag? B A G, bag. But A is again missing. So write down A here. And now see the complete spelling. B A G, bag. B A G, bag. Finish? Sabne likha yahan pe A. Now come to the next picture. What is this? Can you all see this picture? Correct. This is a fan. Sabke ghar mein hota hai na fan. So this is a picture of fan. So we have to complete the spelling here. F A N, fan. But where is A? We have to write the A here. And we have to complete this spelling. F A N, fan. F A N, fan. Okay, finish all this page. All of you finish. Okay, fine. Now close this book and keep it aside. Baju mein rakh do ye book. Now take out another book. Another book is Building Blocks Literacy Skills, English book. Sabne ye book nikala. Okay, now open the page number 6. Open page number 6 here. Have you all opened this page? Okay. So, what we have to do on this page? See, here we can see half picture this side and half pictures this side. And we have to join the pictures. You all like the joining activity, correct? So, how we can join this picture? We have to draw lines to join the pictures. Okay. So, here we can see half ball. And where is the another half ball? Here it is. Correct. Find out this. So, this half ball and this half ball. So, join these two dots. Sab logo ko ye do dots join karne hain. Finish. Kiye kya sabne join? Ye half ball join ho gaya. Okay. Now, next. Next, we can see here clock. Okay, half part of the clock. Where is the another half part? This side. Where is the clock? Here. So, join this clock. Draw a line. Join this dot to this dot. Correct? Now, come to the next picture. Here, we can see half portion of grapes. Iska half portion kahan gaya grapes ka? On the another side. See here. Here we can see half portion of the grapes. So join this dot and this dot. Isko join karna hai. Fine. Now here we can see bicycle. Sabko pasand hai na cycle. So here we can see half portion of bicycle. And another portion is on another side. Here it is. So join these two dots and complete the picture. Okay. Have you all done with this activity? Sabka ho gaya joining karna? Sabne picture join kiye? Ball, clock, grapes and cycle. Only four pictures are there. Okay. Now come to the next page. Page number 7. Open the page number 7. So here we can see few patterns. Can you see a circle, then up, down, lumpati, bumpati and all these patterns. Okay, so what you have to do? You have to trace all the dots. Jitne bhi dots hai, usko tracing karna hai. Pure page mein jitne dotted lines hai. So trace these dotted lines and complete the patterns. Trace karne ke baad hame kya karna hai? So, we can see here one nice picture and we can see here one pot. So, after tracing the dots, we have to color this pot. Sab log isko trace karne ke baad mein color karenge. तो फिर ये बहुत अच्छा लगेगा. सो दिस इज योर होमवर्क पार्ट फॉर टुडे. ठीक है, ये आपको क्या करना है, होमवर्क में पूरे डॉट्स ट्रेस करने हैं और पूरे पॉट को कलर करना है, और ये जो पैटर्न्स दिख रहे हैं नीचे वो पैटर्न्स आपको कंप्लीट करने हैं. ओके, सो कंप्लीट दिस होमवर्क टुडे इटसेल्फ एंड सेंड मी द फोटोग्राफ्स. ओके, नाउ क्लोज दिस बुक एंड कीप दिस असाइड, बाजू में रख दो ये बुक. नाउ टेक आउट योर फोर लाइन बुक. ओके, यहाँ पे भी हमको एक होमवर्क है. व्हाट इज द होमवर्क? अभी ये तो सिंपल है, हमारा एलकेजी में ऑलरेडी हो चुका है. सो यहाँ पे हमको कैपिटल ए स्मॉल ए इस तरीके से पूरा ए बी सी डी अप टू द जेड, जेड तक हमको ये इस पेज पे होमवर्क करना है. एंड रिमेंबर वन थिंग, नाउ यू आर इन यूकेजी, मतलब अभी आप बड़े हो गए, तो लाइन के नीचे लाइन के ऊपर कुछ भी नहीं आना चाहिए, इट शुड बी ऑन द लाइन. सो राइट द अल्फाबेट्स फ्रॉम ए टू जेड ऑन दिस पेज एंड ऑन द लाइन, जो भी लाइन के बाहर निकालेगा विल गेट द पनिशमेंट. ओके, सो कंप्लीट दिस होमवर्क टुडे इटसेल्फ एंड सेंड मी द photographs. So we'll have two page homework today. One is in class work book and one is in LS, literacy skill book. Okay, so complete all the homework today itself. Aaj hi homework complete karna hai. Jo aaj nahi karega usko kal punishment milega. Aur mujhe pictures nikal ke bhejne, I will check your homework. Okay, thank you, bye bye, take care.